Hello, everybody. My name Ray. Welcome back to Horizon. I'm with Rainbow.
Yo.
Yo, she says. We just did the... I pressed the wrong button. Okay. Oh.
All right, then.
I found a glitch. Clunk. You gonna do it again? No, because that was pretty funny. Okay, whatever. Alright. Oh, darn. What in tarnation? Oh, look, I got 3 skill points. Let's choose a skill real quick. Excuse me. That's a useless skill. Because I tried using the double knot shot, and over certain distances, the arrows, like, split, obviously. But even with both arrows hit, like, if you're using elemental arrows, you only get the ability of one arrow. They don't stack.
Oh, that's gay.
Yeah, it's stupid. So, it's like, oh, well, what's the fucking point in this, then? Whatever. Might as well go ahead and get that to build up the Tinker. Call Mount would be nice, actually.
Call Mount. Just go ahead and get that skill tree over with.
Okay. That only leaves me with 3 skills left to learn. Oh, yeah, the new armor. Wait. No.
That's what you're wearing.
No, yeah. I was like,
This for when you go in disguise.
Wait, how the hell is that gonna work? It's a female. Red hair. I'm the only redhead I've ever seen in this entire game.
This is a good point, but, I mean, these guys are kind of stupid. They worship the sun.
Fair point.
They spend all day staring straight into it, I bet, so their eyesight probably isn't great.
Her dear son, please help us. Alright, whatever. I'll fucking equip it then.
You don't have to wear it now.
Oh, it doesn't look better.
You're going to
the Nora. Can I at least see her booty more? Possibly. Yeah, good point. I want to wear my good Nora armor. That's like the best armor in the game anyways. Fuck you.
Aside from the ancient armor.
Yeah. Which I only need one more power cell. Yeah. So then, we gotta backtrack all the way across the map.
Jesus.
I know.
Don't tell me we have to ride there.
That would be the worst. Like, I'm so used to fast traveling now, plus it's more convenient, it's just right there.
Right now. You can't fast travel to anywhere within Nora territory, so which means you're gonna have to... Oh, thank God.
What's the closest one I can do? That. Something like that. Main embrace.
Alright.
That's better than going all the way across the map. I can deal with that. Because that would have been a lot of cutout to deal with.
Ted better not be dead.
Ted's totally fucking dead.
He better not be.
He was fucking useless. He's totally
swear
dead.
Swear at me, Mom.
And besides, our character apparently likes the Sun King and Aaron. She can't choose. No, actually, she doesn't like Sun King. She shot him down.
Oh, yeah, she shot him down hard.
I mean, kind of needed to, though. Kind of needed to put him in his place there. He was grieving, trying to jump straight into your pants, like, new.
Aaron, however,
it's just a drunk. Trees on fire. Oh! Wow. That took a while to load.
Kick ass!
No, actually. This new mount ability. Heck yeah. It's like, hey, my whistle instantly over... rides anything. I'm gonna ride. That was weird, but okay, cool. Well, what in tarnation? Give me a cowboy hat. Okay, ride like hell. Ride like the wind, bullseye, huh? Oh, goddamn. Nice jump. Can you move? What was it stuck on?
I guess
on?
That was a no.
It was just stuck on nothing.
It wouldn't go past the corruptor.
Yeah, it's just like, hey, I'm just gonna stop now. Go, motherfucker. I almost fucking died because of your stupidity. Fuck off. Oh, well, that used to kill people. I guess since they're more powerful in a way. I don't care. It's not telling me to kill people. It's just telling me to go oh shit, turn. It's just telling me to go there, so I'm just going. Feel me?
Yeah. Yeah, I understand.
Sorry for the keyboard controller warrior in the background here. I'm just... I'm just going. I'm going hard at it. So this is technically my fault.
Technically, yes.
I have to go the rest of the way on foot. I can run. That's fine.
Over here, it's her.
Over here. I'm dead. Oh god, I'm running. Oh god. Hey, look, we had to fight one of these things here before. Irony. Except I'm way more powerful. I say as I'm getting wrecked. A corrupt Thunderjaw? Aww.
Heal.
Come on. A corrupt fucking Thunderjaw. Thank God I don't want to fight that thing.
Corrupted Thunderjaw, right. The survivors must...
Never mind. I do have to fight these things.
If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried.
That's right. Bring down the mountain.
I didn't want to. Oh. Okay.
Reeves, to Aloy's side. Now.
Yes.
Fuck yeah.
For Aloy.
For
our mother. Rawr!
They're just like, ah, fuck it. We're here. Let's go.
And Sona, they're still alive.
You damn right we're still alive, motherfucker. God damn, a corrupt Thunderjaw. Well, I know an easy way to kill these things.
May the goddess remember.
Wow. Did it? No!
Shit!
Yeah, these things can move.
Something that big should not have that kind of maneuverability.
No, it should not. That is what I always say. But, oh god,
oh shit.
Wrecked.
Yeah.
He wrecked me in my tight vagina really hard. Oh yeah, figure out the combos. Wait, where's that gun at? I shot off the first one. Where is it? I don't see it. What?
Right there. Oh what? No, that's a person. Never mind.
Yeah, it's a person. I shot off both his guns. Where are they?
I don't know. Usually there's an indicator on the map showing you.
Bring down the demon.
Yeah, and it's not. That is an issue. I need that gun. That's like the easiest way to fight these things. Is to shoot off their guns and then use them against it. Fucking disc launchers, man, are powerful. The corrupted will not take hold. Was lying. Oh god. Speaking of taking hold,
Maybe the guns are further back, because he was behind the trees and stuff when he shot him.
Oh shit, was he? Oh god,
so
did they blast off way over here? Because I'm sorry, I'm leaving y'all guys to Boga. Huh?
Holy shit!
Wow. So, the Nora space program is going great.
I just got fucking wrecked.
That's fucking great.
I got destroyed. So, how's that space program? Oh, it's doing fine, you know.
Okay, I'm paying attention to where the gun went. Okay, that's what happened. It rolled down that hill.
Did I get the other one or no? No, I did not. Oh, a Deathbringer gun in this? Oh, snap. Give me this now. I only have like 7 to 8 shots, but they do a lot of damage. Oh, and they're so nice to have. Oh my god. Give me that one. There. I see you.
Destroy it!
Ow! Motherfucker, I just healed. Yeah, I just healed too. Can you fucking move? Oh no. I got some kind of disease. I'm a standstill. Dar. See, look at the difference that that gun makes. So huge. Now to start hitting fire, and that'll do the rest. See, these are so easy to fight. But a corrupted one is way more powerful. Oh god, except when he hits you with that tail. That tail
you,
one.
Yeah.
That tail one shots, it sends you to space. I think it sends you into orbit. Once I can take out this fucking Thunderjaw, everybody else would be easy.
You have its attention.
No shit. I'm fully aware that I have aggro.
You have its complete and undivided attention.
Thank God.
Again.
Thank God. Let me just wreck it then. Like, hey. Have one more left. Fine, craft more. They're easy. Plus with that new ability I have, I can now make more ammo with the same amount of resources. Oh god. I almost went to space again. I'm out of small potions. I think I still have large potions. Goddamn, I hope so. Yes, I do. I have full thing of large potions. Excellent. And plus what little is in my medicinal pouch, but that should be enough to actually give me full health. So I'm good. Because it takes less than one pouch to give me full health.
We're working on it, Sona!
There, it's fucking dead. Are you fucking
satisfied?
Happy?
Are you not entertained?
Oh, motherfucker. Get wrecked. Who else is left?
We did it. Aloy did it. We only helped.
Thank you.
I thought we would die.
See, that was easy once I found their gun. Or his guns. It's easy as fuck. Hey, Varl,
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much.
She wants that BBC.
Was the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. The braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that.
What about the hundreds that I passed along the way? Did they just magically die?
Yes.
Tell me about the attack.
Cool.
What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines driven mad.
Deathbringers?
We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo. ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety.
Oh.
Lansra. Well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Lansra's a cunt.
Tirsa's decisions saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here.
Exactly.
Shit.
Exactly.
Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches. But it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
Yee.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs would be eager to see you.
I'm sure. But I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
You will all see.
Oh. And you get to say hello to Mummy.
Yup. Good. Oh, hey, Sonic. Can I not talk to you? Well, fuck you too. Holy shit, this is hot. Yup, look at all that.
Aloy! Whoa, you've returned.
Teb!
Teb?
Fuck. Did I just walk right past him? I just ran right past him. Where'd he go? Laurel? Where the fuck is he, for real? Like, am I seriously that blind? Oh. Hey, look.
I knew you would
being
survive.
Useless.
I'm glad to see you.
Your injuries. Are they serious?
A gash or two. Nothing I couldn't sew back together with a needle and thread.
Guess being a stitcher came in handy in combat after all, huh?
Yes, I suppose it did.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, that was funny. Alright, we're about to open this door. Finally. Okay.
Aloy.
Finally.
So, you have finally returned. She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done?
By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yeah.
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop
I'm
her.
Almost willing to just because of her.
I fought my way past an army while you cowered in this cave. You really think you can stop me?
Aloy, that is not necessary.
It's totally necessary.
What would you know about what's necessary? About what it took for me to be standing here, now, on this threshold. This was my birthright. You don't get to take it from me a second time.
Hold for identiscan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted.
You mean this?
Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized.
Greetings,
Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed.
There's your goddess. Oh, damn. So what happened? I was birthed and then just spat out of there. And that was that. And the door's closed. And that's the game. Part 2 coming in 2020. Wouldn't that be some shit?
That would be some shit.
I'd be mad. Yep.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped.
Dab booty though.
I know.
I mean, I'm just saying. Damn. Alright. What? What? Is this imagery of what happened before all this?
So this is Aluthia.
That's another one of those weird this things.
Is where I was born.
What the hell? Where you were made. Hey, what the fuck, bro? You were just talking about being needlessly mean and now you're just fucking doing it again? Prick. I mean, I can understand being like that towards buddies, but we're not friends, guy. Fuck off.
No, we're totally not friends.
Fuck off. Yeah, I just cut you off, lady. I don't care.
So I'm guessing that was artwork done by...
whoever was in here. Because nobody else could have gained access.
Or whoever was born in there before they were let out.
If they were stranded in there, then they just lived their lives in there instead of being released. Huh.
Excuse me,
sorry. Oh, man.
So these are artificial wombs. So this was it.
Where you were born.
But why?
Chamber log one. Crap. Really? You're not gonna... Can you please? Thank you. Okay, so it's not gonna give any names. Like, hey, can you tell me who the fuck was where? That'd be nice. Gestation. Partial reactivation, viable zygotes, zero. Huh. Oh. You gonna not? Okay. I thought you were. Huh. Neat. See, that's depicting all of whatever happened. Oh, wow. That's so cool. Yeah, I know there's a thing there. But I'm about to go back to it momentarily. Nursery. Nutrients depleted. So, what was it? Huh. Can't gain access to it.
It's a playroom.
These look like cribs.
The cradles of a cradle facility.
And those things, the multi-servitors, they took care of them.
There was no one else.
Oh, wow. They weren't lying. It was all done by machine. There were no humans to do this.
Time, children.
And time,
Oh god.
Alright.
Yeah, I could have done without the ear rape.
That's why I'm not having kids.
Blue is the color of the sky. White is the color of clouds. Yellow is the color of the sun.
Wrong, it's orange.
Green is the color of grass. Flowers can be any color. Take a look. These are yellow and black, and they love flowers. Here they come.
Isn't it so adorable?
Can we not?
I don't want to listen to it again.
No.
But...
Father Mucker, no.
Father Mucker? So this is... Oh.
Where they left. It's a mess. Everything's broken or painted on. How long did they live here?
Probably their entire lives, because they were stuck in here, probably. Oh my god.
Don't tell me that these kids started having temper tantrums and wrecked the place.
Everything that we read has been mentioning that the nutrient stores are depleted. Either they did something and fucked up something, or they just lived out their lives and starved to death in here. Were they fucking? They were totally fucking. Yeah, I think you're right. I think they just grew up and got tired of this place and just took it over. That's kind of what it seems like here.
Couldn't let them repopulate because supplies were low.
Yup. Well, no, this wasn't one of those medical facilities. This is the one for the future. This is where they were supposed to grow up, learn, and then leave, and then rebuild the world's population. So they were able to.
Then why are we seeing corpses? What went wrong?
I have no choice but to release you. But why? There is no food here anymore.
But there's food out there?
We don't know for sure.
Come on! Let's go!
I don't know.
Mother, can we come back if we're cold?
I'm sorry, but that won't be possible. You will have to support yourselves now and take care of each other.
What will happen to you?
I will stay here and sleep and remember all of you.
What will happen to us?
You will be brave and you will learn.
Okay, so then I was wrong. They did not say nurse started to death. Thank God.
So then the bodies we're seeing are those who didn't leave.
What, these bodies?
Yeah.
These are the robot bodies, the ones that were taken care of. Those aren't actual bodies.
Oh, okay. I was confused.
Yeah, those are the robot servitors. Multi-servitors.
Yeah, I see that now.
Someday. That's what you always say.
We want it now.
It's big down there.
Now, Father.
Children, that area is not yet available.
Get him!
Physical aggression detected. Physical aggression is not permitted.
Except yours.
Damn sentinels.
Children, may I be of assistance?
Go away, healer.
Nina, you have suffered mild bruising.
Go away!
Wrong. Why couldn't they access the other areas?
Unknown. but you won't have that problem.
Looks
It wouldn't open for them.
Oh, wow. So they were stuck up here. They couldn't get down there to the rest of it. Can you please? Actually, you're going to have to figure out what happens next time, guys. We'll see y'all there. Bye.
Bye.